My oblivion will please him. Can I ever be a man in his great eyes? How can I hope to best those beasts? Father can command all he wants, but I am no warrior.
Your father has you hunting scorpions, boy.
Boy? Another come to patronize me? Forgive me. I am tired of trying to make him understand. Him in his damn trials. I do not want to walk his path, Neb.
Bayek, you wish to choose for yourself. Tell me of this ceremony you risk your life for.
He thinks it will make me a man. Accept my responsibilities. Recover the symbols. Strength, protection, power. Folklore and fallacies.
But you do not want to defy him, even if that means oblivion. Perhaps I could be your champion.
And what would that make me? A coward? A failure?
Ah, smart. Such trials are not the only thing that make a man. I will teach my son this.
By Ra's light, you are right, Bayek. I will wait for you north of here. Not even Serket's protection could save me from their venomous embrace.
Scorpion's blood, a vigorous symbol of strength.
You did it? You got the blood? Was it terrifying? Pitted against a fearsome foe, not knowing if you would live or die?
You have a way with words.
Do you think? My dearest wish is to be a scribe.
Does your father know this?
The mighty warrior? It would shame him to have a writer for an heir.
He will want his legacy to be a good son. What is our next trial?
The symbol of protection. We must steal an Ankh from the caverns of the Valiant. Can it be desecration in the realm of the dead?
I will return to you when I have it.
For the final trial, come find me at the end to the caverns.
Strong winds. Storm coming.
Mountains of sand.
Survive an impound.
Huh?
That wind will raise the sands. ancient token of life and protection. Setna's father means to show him a tenet of manhood. Protect those in your care.
Such a small thing? Was it very hard to get? Did the spirits of the fallen scream and shriek? Wrap their icy fingers around your throat?
Hey, you have a vivid imagination.
It is both a blessing and a curse.
What happens when the trials are done?
I will confront my father. Do you think he will hear me?
Stand strong and proud. He will hear you.
The last trial is to take the Pharaoh's pastiche from the Great Sand Sea. It will be spewed forth from the desert.
The symbol of power is the beard.
A boy is a boy no longer with hair on his chin. I will meet you at the Sanctum of Hasiesi. I would like to grow a beard. Do you think it will be red as my hair?
Sandstorm coming. Whoa.
You
Don't be falling with me.
Jackal's guardian have the postiche. They say a man's strength lies in his beard. And yet, I let Aya shave mine off. Father do with such a trinket? Up. Not good. Rises, and the sand with it. That wind will raise the sands.
Great Rameses, keeper of harmony and balance, my father. Your trials are completed. Your will done. But I will not follow you. My path is my own to walk.
Then go with Ra, my son. You are not the lion leading an army of sheep, Bayek. But Their destinies are forged in the flames you lit. Let that bring you peace.
Are you an instrument of misery?
Cause others pain? Inflicted pain!
Pain! Pain! Suffering! Pain! We hear their cries!
Is it you who do this?
The hell. fucking swear!
Hey, now.
Open, steady on.
Get him in, Raya.
Are you Raya's brother, Ranofer?
Did I know you when I lived, Zeni?
Your sister made you this amulet. It was stolen from you in life. I come to return it.
Anubis granted you passage? So my sister's offering would protect me even here? My words are feeble for such a gift.
Stay well and strong under the radiant lights, Ranofer.
Ah, Amun, set You have come, champion of Thoth. Can you feel it? A monster's shade is at the gate. It threatens to devour us.
I feel nothing.
A heart, blackened, fetid, so loathsome and heavy. It must have deceived the scales.
No, but the waiting cannot be cheated. All must stand before the judgment of Osiris.
The corruption comes here. It will defile the world. Blight the wheat that makes our bread. Poison the wine we drink. You must stop it, Bayek of Siwa.
How do you know my name?
Your Ren was whispered by Thoth, the Knowing One. He breathed it in my ear.
What is the god's will?
There is a ritual, dark and heretical. Unearthed in the time of the Son of the Aten and locked away in the Hall of Knowing. You must bring it to me. The corrupted must not come, or all will wither.
Behind. There must be another way in. The hymn to the Aten, the heresy of the Pharaoh's father. Texts. They reek of forbidden scriptures. Nefertiti's letters to Akhenaten about the founding of their city. This is it. A ritual that perverts the weighing ceremony. By the gods, no. This is dark Hecha indeed. I hope the Oracle understands the pact she makes.
It is a perversion of the Book of Breathing, intended to annihilate a man's car.
Oh, this cannot be Thoth's wish. To defy Anubis, the Counter of Hearts.
It is true. This ritual is forbidden. Sacrilege. But we must not let the poison seep through the veil.
What would you have me do?
See with my eyes.
Yeah.